It's interesting, I can't move. My friends can move. There we go.
I got someone looking to speak to you.
Now, I'm mostly hooked up for DPS here. Number one's my basic attack. Number two is the Impale, which works well with the Analyzed Weakness. Number three is my Stun.
Get moving. There's work to do.
Four is a Leap, which also reduces their speed. And number seven is a AoE. This is the Hycrest Insurrection.
A new opportunity has presented itself.
Okay, so they're having their conversation. They're trying to let us know information, tell us what's going on, and then we get to choose what we want to do. And we're going to be voting blindly here.
Don't back down, no matter what.
We're gonna go with the farmer's daughter.
There's some folk what could use your help.
It's a matter of life and death.
We're gonna
go
save the farmer's daughter. Yeah, kidnapped. Telegraphs around here. That, like, spotlight is just kicking the shit out of everybody. There we go, resin our buddy. Our farmer's daughter. Okay.
Show them no mercy.
Initial mom specialist. He's got two interrupt armor. Small two inside the circle. Down in the lower right-hand corner by his health. If somebody pops on the stun, I'll go down to one, and then I'll have stun him. And no one stunned him besides me. Oops, somebody did there. Mine's gone.
double kill. Triple kill.
Hit the big hits there. Little DPS bring him down pretty quick. He's down.
Blood and glory, you really done it. I appreciate it, I do.
This is an adventure, so not only do you get to choose which direction you want to go, but these are easier than dungeons. Here, you know, you can really start working out your group dynamics when it's done without wiping quite as much as you would in an actual dungeon. We're running back here for a repair.
That I'll show 'em, we mean business.
A new opportunity has presented.
Let's go jailbreak.
Don't back down, no matter what.
We're going to head into the city here and do the jailbreak of the farmers. See, now we just put on disguises by running over the people that were there.
Double kill.
I want to be right in the middle. Close to these guys, because that's where my healer's healing anyway. Granted, I'm a melee DPS, so I gotta be right up there anyway, but I wanna not worry about those telegraphs and just make sure I'm right in the middle of healing. There we go. Let some people out of jail.
Double kill. Triple kill.
Oh, take out one of the guys there. Now, this is actually the same city that you get into the Dominion side right after the main city. The other thing is, even though I'm DPS, I got a couple of taunts on me. A couple of taunts that I use. That way they don't hurt the rest of the group as much.
Double kill.
That all shown,
oh,
we mean
lost
business.
Everybody. It was the turrets that everybody took out, and I totally missed there. You can't use your mounts. Trans somehow dropped out. Teleport to instance, I think it is. We're just trying to get other group member back in with us. Okay. I'm looking right now. Okay, join request set to open. Well, they were, except I can't seem to change it. Yeah, it won't let me change the join type. Group, but we're heading on again. Let's stay out of the spotlight if possible. I'm getting healing. And resin our friend. Investigating our blood stain. Nice, the civilians giving you these disguises. Check out another bloodstain. The Dominion is up to something. It seems to be the going the opposite way that we need to go. I could be wrong though, I haven't been in this instance before. What exactly are my taxes paid for? Looks like the target's outside around the back. So they got nice little targets on the map and white arrows showing you which direction to go in the adventure.
With me.
And three continents done. Not too shabby.
Double kill.
They'll need to finish it up. Another analyze weakness. Jumping back and forth on me. Stun if you got him. So that time he started his big telegraph and the two of us got our sons off and stopped his attack. Exactly how you want to do that. And he's down. Okay, we've arrived at our second area.
There's some folk what could use your help.
I'm gonna vote for the underground.
They can't push me around anymore. That I'll show 'em we mean business.
Okay, so we went raid warning. It's supposed to have an interesting mechanic with a train. Let's see what we got.
Double kill.
See the little white arrows down. That's going to point in the direction we need to go. Nobody wanted to fight the giant robot, apparently. I'll just head down towards these white arrows because that's indicating the next area we need to go. I passed one. Oh shit. Yeah, I got it. Thought I got it. I'll go back in and try again. I go with greed because it fits my nature. Simon says.
Double kill. Triple kill.
There we go. Toast. No telegraph for you, stun.
Opportunity has presented itself.
Map's still showing something down here, but arrows pointing us away from it, so. I am following the rest of my group because they have done this more times than I have. Although they did left the Simon Says up to me. All of them were complaining how they hated it. Well, at least one of them was. And I don't blame them. So we all go in here. And we can need a greed. Get my XP. Oh, nice. I want a greed. And into the city again. Gotta run a lot to keep up with these guys since I'm in stealth. So it looks like we're going this way. Okay. We've done that. Gotta get this one over here. Four against one, no chance. Disguises are very important. One of my teammates forgot his disguise and just ran right out. Now we gotta get in here, looks like. save your stuns for when a big telegraph shows up.
Welcome to Hycrest. Prepare to die.
Just waiting for it to start. There's one guard.
You've had your fun, but I'm ending this little rebellion once and for all.
Okay, keep close to our healer. Health shield on.
Double kill.
Shoot, I accidentally hit my stun.
Double kill.
My suit power to come back up. He's almost down. Mine are already better.
You have dealt the Dominion a blow this day.
Simulation complete. I suppose next time I shall have to try harder. Your skills have impressed me. Perhaps I should retune the simulation's difficulty settings.
Huh. Hey, not bad. Number 2 in damage.
You may now return to the sim core at your leisure.